what do we got today? We got something to drink. Let you know that this video was brought to you by Horrible Horror Podcast. Now let me tell you, I personally love this show. I've listened to every episode they've ever put out. If you really enjoy horror movies, especially the cheesy low-budget ones, this is the podcast for you right here. These guys watch cheesy, low-budget horror movies. It's awesome. They inform you of stuff. But more importantly, it keeps me laughing. I love listening to it. So check out Horrible Horror Podcast. These guys are awesome. These guys were kind enough to send me a package from St. Louis and let me review some of their stuff. So, right here, straight from St. Louis, this is Vess. I believe I'm saying that right. Vess. Alright, this is the peach flavored soda. So it's Vess Peach. Alright, got an old can right here, old 12 ounce can. I'm not gonna read the nutritional value because it's a soda. You know what time it is. So, let's open this bad boy up. Who doesn't like that sound right there? Alright, Peach Vess. Let's do this. Alright. Well, you know, as I'm looking at it, I think, hey, maybe this is a generic soda. Something like Fanta or Faygo or some, or Ritz Cola. You know, something like that. So you kind of go into it going, I already know what this is going to taste like. It's going to taste like watered down and then fill in the blank of whatever flavor it is. With this peach right here, this is pretty good. I got to admit, I don't really think I've drank too many peach flavored sodas, but this is not bad at all. The peach flavor is not real strong, but you can definitely taste the peach flavor within the drink, and so, awesome, hell yeah. I mean, I can't really break it down too much more. It's a soda, and it has a peach flavor. It's something that I've never had before, because I do not live in the St. Louis area, and I've never even been there. So, hell yeah, thank you to Horrible Horror Podcast for sending me this, as well as other items that you'll see in other videos. So, hell yeah, that's it for today. Just remember, whatever you do in life, keep it hardcore.